A grisly scene on my electron beam tells the story about human rights. Now all the king's horses and all the king's men had a riot for 8 days and nights. The city exploded, but the gates wouldn't open, so the company asked him to quit. Now everybody's equal, just don't measure it. Now Hansen did it to Hester. Now Mark David did it to John. And maybe Jack did it to Marilyn. But they did it to South Vietnam. For money and glory. For beauty, love, and country. Everybody's doing it, don't do that to me. A bitter debate on a feminine fame lies in tandem with two precious babes. For the former gets warmer, it's the latter that matters, except on the nation's airwaves. And custodians of public opinion stand by after vainly discussing her riots. Get your hands off her body. It's not your fucking liar. Now I don't know what stopped Jesus Christ from turning every hungry stone into bread. And I don't remember hearing how Moses reacted when the innocent firstborns lay dead. I guess God was a lot more demonstrative back when he flamboyantly parted the sea. Now everybody's praying.